Next, we have two acts that are currently left, and then I'll be happy to bore you guys to death. If anybody else would like to tell a joke, would like 10 minutes of our attention, this is your chance. You can even write a song on the spot. It's totally okay. We're with you. We'll help you write it. Come talk to me during this next act. We have a first time ever act for you people. Have been gearing up especially for this performance. I would like to welcome to the stage now Sassafrass Haiti.
So the piece we're doing today is called Abandoned. It's the basic premise is that it's Hel and Baldur having a conversation after Baldur has been killed by Loki, who is Hel's father, and after Hel obviously has been put in charge of all of the souls of the damned by Odin, who is Baldur's father.
They're great parents.
Yeah, it's a story of family togetherness. So, I'll be doing Hel because I look like Hel apparently. Sandry was kind enough to fill in as Baldur. I voiced Hel on the original album. Sandry was actually a freak, so she's playing her own son right now, which is really fun to her about.
Just a little weird.
Yeah, we like to keep it in the family.
To the strife, vibrant smiles of the family that strives beside. After war, I bring children to grow strong. After frost, I bring colors of the summertime to come again. After dark, I bring patience for the dawn. While I grew, I felt summer growing stronger than mountain years. When I played, I felt nature's bend too. While I lived, I thought nothing was too frozen for my wound to heal. When I died, that lady I met you.
On balcony steps, the bones of death are easy to hold. When the doves drift with those who cheat so dead, be the gods of all heaven. That I have never tasted, I am wasted by your father's feet. Of what I could have been, and what he made
me join you in the land of the abandoned, abandoned place, abandoned world, abandoned race, abandoned you, abandoned me, abandoned all to the hell of the abandoned, abandoned.
When I saw your tunes, me never else makes me to senseless dust. Unless darker spells compel the will to strange. If I could fashion humans with eternal souls in trust, that those people have the choice to fade away.
Yes, I knew, while my mother held the chosen in my father's hand, there were limits to whom boundaries could choose. There were many hopeful voices that fell silent to the final draft. But I never saw the gods in one sense like you do.
True, like I do now, waiting for the cock that never crows.
Only one. Patient to when Ragnarok comes in a season.
Your father
always planning for tomorrow, not today. Father, I trust you did the best the norms allow. He granted you dominion over those who cast away, never thinking such I would follow that down to you. I knew as nothing but a stranger's distant name occurred, an enemy, a memory. The souls out there have nothing but hate for you. So glad you escaped, you and ready to face your
the
stone
when
the
darkness comes. Eager to stay with you and desperate to bring to you and you to embrace. You bow that the sun has fallen into the dark without your warmth, without hope.
Your light, but mercy, and try to your shadow, felt your sorrow, and your night. Father would say, there's no
why you would want to
know
what you offer them.
Understand how children, mothers, elders, lovers, peaceful folk could hate us so, then they would rise and run the rock and join our foes. Cause we abandon. Abandoned place, abandoned world, abandoned race, abandoned you, abandoned me, abandoned
all to the hell of the
abandoned, abandoned. And I knew there were races that were older than the worlds we made. There were reasons why my uncle sat alone. There were monsters in the darkness that my brothers have sealed away. But we never called you cousin,
only crow enemy.
How could I see beyond the labels and the war which must come? So certain since our fathers made it, fathers made us know.
Down here where I can be with mother's ears, the father's curses, drinking in the shackles, not too close, but not too far to be his ears. Leaking rage is love or cream, but always churns and never sleeps. Your father waits for him to weep, he waits only for the war.
I could hear when my father's envoy begged you, and you dictated the terms of my release. You asked everything on my death to him as one for me. You were testing of what you asking consent from the dead in your home, and the living who may yet fall down into the dark where so many will come. For if I rejoin the living world, forgiving and forget, and the stones and seas and power to renounce the grim revenge, and forgiveness heals the Yggdrasil, and peace reigns strong, then to warm the blazing way, we condemn the frozen dead to wait on.
Just to please the
blood, we give up Ragnarok for me. Every soul in your great lost host, just so I can warn the living, they can send the patient dead. Every child, every man, every stone, every sea, every bird, every beast, every ghost, every god except one. Father, I still trust you, but don't understand why you no longer try to stop the war which must. play, abandoned us, abandoned place, abandoned world, abandoned race, abandoned you, abandoned me, abandoned all to hell when we accepted death, accepted war, no longer try and change its course, abandoned life, abandoned hope, abandoned all to the hell of the abandoned, abandoned, abandoned.
Still go through the Kickstarter page at this point, although, and it'll link you to the correct. And we're on Bandcamp, ostensibly.